Here we are, Saturday, headed out to Lucas Oil Speedway. And it is that Lucas Oil Pro-Am race. I ended up not racing because it's going to end up being too much of a pain for me, so I figured I would just go in video for you guys. So we're going to have a lot of different footage. I have a couple different guys that are going to run this GoPro that I'm currently recording on, and we should be able to come up with some pretty good stuff. But yeah, it's just going to be all day of filming and watching friends race dirt bikes, so should be a good time.
Kevin Dustin Winter, the 43, takes it to Kansas, shows the way out into the Geico pit. It's appropriate. He's got the insurance. He's trying to stay in one half of double vision racing, the other half in that fourth spot of the curve going. Rounding out your top five, the 580s, the 5.6, Jeremy Williamson. Here they come for the lead. Look at the fly high Winter. Winter at the line. Jack and does make the pass as they come out of on the line and into the first corner. And Gully and Williamson. Second, third, and fourth. Adam Gully, the 385 from Freeburg, Missouri. And Aaron Gully, the 386 from Freeburg, Missouri. That is double vision racing, three and four as they come around. Jeremy Williamson, the 526. In that fifth spot, Williamson trying to reel him in. In his.
Kevin Moran's the mercenary. The Topeka, Kansas native moves back to second. How long will that last? We're going to find out here shortly.
Kevin Moran's
the 346, Topeka, Kansas, takes the triple and the checkered flag this time.
All UTVs, the staging now, all UTVs. Number 153, the green team, with the number 178, now number 422, that is the name of the honor.
Double double.
is Chase Martin. It is Aaron Young.